here and there was slither, slither. All Larue knew how to do was slither. One day Larue saw a bird and wondered just why in the world is a bird can go flying, flying. He slithers below while they go about flying. And Larue told the bird, "You must truly be God's favorite creature to be able to fly up so high where no one can reach you. And a snake in the grass is surely God's lowliest creature. God mustn't like me, 'cause I only slither, slither. Look how you fly while I only slither." Bird took Larue in his claws, gently he lifted and soared through the sky. They were flying, flying. For Larue knew it, the bird had him flying. And the bird said, "Larue, you were there on the ark with Noah. If God had thought less of you, you'd have been left on the shore. Here in the kingdom, there is no higher or lower. I'm able to fly, it's just my way to slither, slither. And I slither when I fly, and you fly when you slither." Larue thanked the bird for the flight, said goodnight and turned with delight as he started to slither, slither. Larue seemed to fly through the grass as he slithered. There once was a snake.